you're talking. What the fuck ever?
Once more to the horn.
Tu inismu tu tu fa.
Is the statue lost to us?
He thinks it might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside. He's not wild about it either.
So, are we really doing this? Letting the serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
Atreus, to me!
I am more than okay rolling away from the giant snake's mouth.
Now, I believe I was just acquainting Odin with my mystic well of knowledge. Oh, he was rightly impressed. Not even sure what he saw that led him to try gouging out his own eyes, but I managed to restrain him before he finished the job. Then I persuaded him it has been his sacrifice made for an even higher form of sight to be bestowed. Blah, de blah, de blah, de blah. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Thank you. Volo!
Okay, here we go!
Oh!
So Odin gouged out his own eye. Because of mushrooms you gave him?
Aye. I used to think he never caught on. But the day he took my eye, I realized he had never been fooled. And we'll pick this up later. Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah, I've never been in the Giant's Belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one that was not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
So Odin gouged out his own eye. Because of mushrooms you gave him?
Aye. He knew I'd outwitted him. Called the lesson wisdom and hired me to make sure from then on I was on his side. And for a long, long time I truly was. Doesn't mean he didn't hold a grudge.
I wonder what happened to this ship's crew.
On a beach here?
I'm on your side.
Thank you. yourself, boy!